I don't...
Jim?
Look, the bank, Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, there are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. That's what Jose is saying. It's as good a plan as any.
This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, and another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater?
Up here. Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. They stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This is better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
I love that Hosea! He is a true
Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
one more number.
Last number. Come on.
54.
You get that, Mr. M?
54. Okay, I'm in.
Well, well, well. What did I tell you?
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal!
I've given you enough chances.
Come on!
Thank you.
John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, so if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
Coming, just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. Well, what now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. Someone's coming. Quick, hide behind a chair. I hear someone coming.
check the trains.
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Stop, Arthur!
God damn it! We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out?
How? I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
You think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently. So, when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it. Real brave.
What? Hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
We got some gold.
Sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John.
Lenny.
Jose. That wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, Arthur! Wake up!
I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat. You come on!
Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Lord, hey, I'll be right behind you.
Jesus. I'm okay. You?
Yeah.
This ain't moving. Yeah, you go on ahead. Try to find another way.
Oh, God damn it!